So, long time no talk. I know, right? I'm not going to try to explain myself. You know how high school goes. It's really hard to keep up. But today I'm going to be doing a how I straighten my hair video and plus a review of a company called Flatiron Experts. I'm sure you guys have heard of them, but their straightener that they sent me to do a little review on is amazing. So there will be a review at the end of this video, or if you want to know the time to skip to, it will be right here. And let's go. Okay, I'm going to start off by saying that my hair has never been dyed, permed, highlighted, only cut. So it's pretty much like virgin hair. So it is a really, really healthy for its length. The shampoo I use is called Clear Scalp and Hair Beauty Therapy. And I actually just bought this one, like it's full, because usually I get the same kind, but they didn't have this. And they only had this, and I should have saved the bottle just to show you. But typically I use the Frizz Control line, and the bottle just looks like this. But what actually I used last night, so it's like in the video more, it's the clear and everything, but it's Ultra Shy. I don't know, they didn't have this at the store, but you can pick this up at Walmart, or I don't know if Target has it, but I got it at Walmart for like $4 to $5. It's not that expensive, but it literally smells amazing. Like, you can go on second or third day hair and your hair is still gonna smell like you just took a shower. Like, my pillows, they smell like heaven because they smell like the shampoo. And the only other product that I use with my hair when I straighten it is this Bedhead Glaze Haze. It's pretty much just for when you straighten your hair. It adds a little bit of glaziness to it. I don't know, but it's literally, it works so good. I put it in and my hair, I don't know if you guys can tell, but that's soft. Like, no dead ends or anything. And it's pretty much, I don't use heat protectant. I straighten my hair every day. I don't know. So this is not 100% natural hair, and I'm kind of far away. I just wanted to show you guys like how long it is. Even now you can't really see. It's like down to my waist pretty much. It touches my butt like when it's all back like this. And it's kind of like a natural curl. I woke up this morning. I took a shower late last night, and I went to bed with it super wet, like drenched. And I just woke up and it was like this. It's super thick and frizzy. The camera is actually making it look kind of good. But it does not look good at all. And it's just curly. I don't even know. It's really unmanageable. Like, if I pull it off the front, this is how thick it is. It's super thick. It's something that I can't really do anything about. I just have to straighten it. And I part my hair, like, halfway to the side. I don't really know. It's, like, my natural part. This is, like, the middle. And even when I go try to, like, pull it more, I just fall. I'm going to show you how I straighten it. Okay, the first thing I do before I straighten my hair is, since it is so thick, I do pin up the top layer, so I just pull it back and then twist, grab a clipper, and clip it in. It's not very hard, it doesn't look cute at all, but it's whatever. And then I just have my back layers down like this, and I pull them to the front. And I use one of these combs. This is from Conair. It's like thicker up here and less thick down here. And I just comb out all the snarls. And believe it or not, like I said before, I don't use heat protectant. The company also sells this thermal spray. And it says it's for flat ironing or blow drying your hair. But I actually like this best when I curl my hair. So again, if you guys want a video of how I curl my hair, just comment down below. And then I just start grabbing pieces and straightening. Kind of self-explanatory. And I set the straightener on high, like 450 all the way max, because my hair doesn't do anything. Take sections about this big, and I start off slow, and I bring it down once slow, and it's pretty much straight. And then I just go through and do it again, because I'm OCD and have to have it totally straight. And I just throw it back to the back, where I'll pick up another piece and just straighten it. Bottom layer is pretty much straight. I just go through and I'll turn around and do it from the back. I grab the tops of my roots and then just bring it down to make sure the roots are straight. Then I just take a little clippy, clip this back, and then I do all of this at once. Forever and it's a long time to miss me. just straightened my hair, and if you want to, you can go through and touch up, but I mean, it's pretty much all straight. There's not much to do, and this literally took me 10 minutes. Like, 11. Okay, I started at 1 exactly, and now it's 1:11. It's that easy. And this is how long it is. It's like to my butt pretty much. It's like to the band of my yoga pants. The straightener works wonders. Like, my other straighteners wouldn't do this. But since I do like it to be like soft to the touch, I take the Fedhead serum and I literally squirt this much. Like that much. Just a dollop. And I have the most hair out of like anyone I know. And I rub it and I just put it like towards the ends. In the back and the sides, and I go up out to my shoulders, and once it's pretty much gone throughout my whole hands, I just go like this. Okay, now I'm gonna do my little review over the company called Flatiron Experts. They sent me a straightener, which is the one I straightened my hair with, and it's absolutely amazing. Typically I use a Conair straightener and it takes me like 55 minutes. And it's not even this smooth or soft with the Conair. Diamond Advanced Flat Iron, and it's a QT Performance, and it comes in a wicked nice box, and it has like a magnetic flip, and I actually have the straightener out because obviously I used it, but it's like yellow, and then it has directions too because you can curl your hair with this, you can wave it, you can crimp it, you can do everything with it. And this straightener is honestly the best straightener I have ever had. If you are going to invest in a Qi, I would get one of these. I would pay for the straightener in full because it is seriously just worth it. And then I also got a thermal shine for silky smooth shine heat protectant with flat iron or hair dryer. And I actually use this with a curling iron. It works way better, I think, with a curling iron personally. The smell isn't the best, but when you curl your hair, you have this hairspray a lot, so the hairspray kind of covers the smell because this makes your hair wicked shiny. And that's why I don't like using it with my flat iron, because I don't want it to look like it's greasy. The next thing they sent me is honestly the best thing ever. It says Flat Iron Expert, so it's a little like advertisement, and it has 4 suction cups on the bottom, and you suction cup it onto your vanity or wherever you do your makeup in your bathroom, and it has like a 2-inch, I think it's maybe like 1.5-inch, I don't know, that you can put your curling iron, your straightener in, and it doesn't burn through the plastic or anything. I actually use this for my straightener that I use. The straightener itself I had to move because it's plugged in, and it just looks like this. It says the name of it. It has the little swivel thing so it doesn't get tangled, and it's a 1-inch barrel, and it comes in, it goes from 140 to 450, which is super good for heat quality. The only complaint I do have about it, it isn't a big one at all. It heats up in like 5 minutes. It's amazing in that standard because when you turn it on, it has a red light that lets you know it's heating up. But I've noticed that it never turns green. I don't know if it's just the one I got, but it works super good. Just one stroke down your hair, it doesn't make the little pulley noises at the end or anything. It's just super soft and it just goes right down. If you like it, comment below and tell me how it works, or send me a tweet and let me know that you bought it or anything else like that. And comment down below any video requests and anything else that you would want to see, any hair tutorials or something like that. Bye guys!